trip down is as tricky as a trip up. That's the outside door. Yeah. Yep. Steep staircases. Hey, we left no one behind. The living quarters for the lighthouse keeper. And these are all artifacts from that time. Those Iowa lights. There's also a bird sanctuary. So, large parts of the island really aren't accessible right now because it's hatching time. Teaching time. It's a cistern.
Barracks?
Your basic barracks. Nothing to really write home about. Or you can stay in. Although you can do that. Fort Hamilton. And Fort Adams across the way. Protecting the entrance to the harbor. Yep, some odd historian. So I'm slowly but surely learning this camera. It's an Osmo Pocket. And it's actually very neat. And me notwithstanding, fairly user-friendly. Well, once again, we find ourselves sitting outside of a gift shop. This is the Rose Island gift shop, and I'm sure the proceeds. Those are nice hats, though, I have to say. They really are. No, that would be a... If you're going to get a souvenir, that's the one. That's to a good cause, Janet.
That's a good price for a hat.
Be careful, it looks very dangerous. Be careful. It's locked for your protection. Jeez, okay. All right. Oh yes, we're looking for sea glass. Wow. Don't let anybody say that you can't spin. Are those buoys out there for the lobster traps? So you have to raise this yellow flag that hail the ferry to come pick you up.